What's going on, everyone? Here I got a 2018 Toyota RAV4. We installed a compustar 4-button remote start system. You have lock, unlock, and then the little star at the bottom would be your remote start. Simply press and hold. It's about 3 seconds. Activates the remote start. Vehicle will start up, run for about 15 minutes, and then will shut itself off. Thank you guys for watching.